Hello, Kratos. What's wrong? You seem confused, Kratos. Having trouble remembering our special time together? But then again, we were rudely interrupted by my sister. Alecto was never one for manners. Not to worry. I am quite skilled at teaching.
Respect!
For what you've taken, I owe you that.
Is that the best you can offer? Your rage means nothing!
Infected.
We'll see how we treat Oathbreakers here! You to meet your death. We will see how you fare against the Hecatonchires. My sisters are too kind to you.
Thank you.
I will not indulge you as my sister.
He bears a mark like I have never seen.
He is the one!
He will free us from the Fury's grasp!
He is cursed! Stay away!
To Olympus. I am free!
meet your end!
Last time, Spartan! Focusing only on the task ahead, Kratos struggled to remember the weeks prior to his imprisonment. To the time when he set out to break his bond with Ares, the god of war.
Your mind is troubled. Your skills are still without equal.
Do you have business with me?
I do. But this is not the manner to discuss it.
I see no other way.
You have no reason to trust me, Spartan. I only ask that you try. Your thoughts are not your own, but I can help you. I believe these belong to you. Use these items to still your mind, Kratos. Do not let illusion deceive you. The visions ceased.
I see only you.
Good. You will need this skill for the path ahead.
And what path is that?
The path of freedom, Kratos.
Freedom?
Yes, freedom. Freedom from the Furies who relentlessly hunt you in the name of Ares, and ultimately, freedom from your bond to the god of war himself.
Break an oath with a god? Of all the minds in question, mine is not the one to worry about.
You waver from sound mind to illusion in the beat of a heart. Is that any life for a great warrior? The Furies are near. They cannot know I speak with you. I will draw them away. The truth waits for you in Delphi, Kratos. Seek the Oracle.